So with all these systems we've talked about, there's really only two that you can impact with a firearm consistently and expect a consistent response.
To our targets, it's set up so those are the parts of the body that you want to get your best shots on, especially when you're dealing with a brain or a headshot.
Of penetration. Here we have 9mm, 357 SIG, 40 Smith & Wesson, and 45 ACP, all yielding about the same results.